I let my clothes speak for themselves. I started creating a stronger language and a visual identity for the clothes so that people could see and identify the clothes without me having to be there to explain to them. If I needed to sell myself to sell clothes, I would rather not do this business. So I started withdrawing myself. And yes, it's undeniable that his creations tell their own story. They speak of heritage, a unique sense of Indian glamour. In 2017 at Italy, Anushka Sharma walked the aisle in the pastel shade lehenga. Even the Bollywood diva Potrulekha. Do you remember the dupatta? It had a customized note written in Bengali for Rajkumar Rao. Amar poran bhara bhalobasha ami tomay somorpon korilam. It translates that I surrender my heart filled with love to you. His designs are unique, very Indian in his style, and he makes most of it. And maybe that's why it doesn't need any special introduction. The brand for which every to be bride are crazy. Deepika Padukone, Priyanka Chopra, Anushka Sharma, Katrina Kaif, Isha Ambani, Bipasha Basu, Potrulekha, Alia Bhatt, Vidya Balan, and many more. They became Sabyasachi brides for their wedding. We will get to know today more about his work. But before that, let's get to know the man first. Sabyasachi Mukherjee is from Kolkata, born on 23rd February 1974. He is originally from Kakinara, West Bengal. His early education was from Sri Aurobindo Vidya Mandir, Chandannagar. Young Sabyasachi was always an observant and imaginative kind of person. At that time, his family was not supporting him, as at that time, fashion designing was not a very prestigious job for the boys. Also, his family was facing a financial problem. Later, Sabyasachi found a work as a waiter in Goa, managing to earn enough to cover his basic needs and dedicate time to study for NIFT, National Institute of Fashion Technology. In 1999, at the age of 25, Sabyasachi took a bold step. He launched his own label with just 20,000 in his pocket, which was also borrowed from his sister. In 2002, Sabyasachi Mukherjee participated at Indian Fashion Week, which got positive feedback from the press. In 2003, during the spring, he made his first international runway with the Grand Winner Award at Mercedes-Benz New Asia Fashion Week in Singapore, which paved his way to the workshop in Paris. In his collection Cora at the Lakme Fashion Week 2003, he used unbleached and hand-woven fabrics with katha and other hand embroideries. He got a chance to design clothes for the Bollywood film named Black through Sanjay Leela Bansali. He got the Best Costume Designer Award after designing costumes for Rawan, Pa, Babul, No One Killed Jessica, and many more. Sabyasachi Mukherjee belongs from a middle class family. He was a very ordinary small town boy.
When I had a capacity for only, let's say, 5 to 6 tailors, I got a 3,500 square feet factory. I did not even know at that point of time how I would meet the rent, because it could house about 200 tailors, but I had only 5.
Since his childhood, he has seen his father struggling with jobs, and that made him realize how much time and money is important in one's life. He is the best example for today's youth that it is essential to remember that the path to success often involves external factors beyond individual's will. But your determination and hard work can be the key to success. Who will believe that this popular fashion designer once tried to kill himself out of fear, anger, and depression? So if a person like him, who was an ordinary small town boy, belonged from a middle class family, can shine bright like this, why can't you? Definitely you can, and you will. Just you need to trust the process. So don't give up, keep trusting yourself, keep working hard. Be honest towards your work and passion. This will force the success to knock on your doors. So that's it for today. I will be back with another video very soon. Till then, goodbye.